HBD has reclassified its case against UH football player Stephen McBride. The star receiver was booked for felony abuse of a family member on Saturday. That has been downgraded to 2 counts of a petty misdemeanor. McBride allegedly shoved a woman who was holding a baby. UH officials say he remains suspended from all team activities.